Hello there, how are you today, my great followers? We are to treat a quadratic equation that involves fraction. So when you look at this kind of fraction, you have to clear the bracket first. So remember, we have 2/3 into bracket 3x plus 2 is equals to 3/4 into bracket 2x minus 3. So use the numerator to multiply the brackets of both sides. Now let's start. So 2 times 3 will give you 6x. 6x plus 4. 2 times 2, 4. All over 3. Equals 3 times 2, 6x. 3 times minus 3, minus 9, all over 4. So the next thing you do now is you cross multiply. So this sign now is what is called multiplication. So you now have 4. 4 we multiply this, 3 we multiply this. So you now have 4 into bracket 6x plus 4 equals to 3 into bracket 6x minus 9. So you clear the bracket once again. 4 times 6. 24. 4 times 6 is 24. You have 24x. 4 times 4 plus 16 equal to 3 times 6x, 18x. 3 times minus 9, minus 27. So you collect the like times, that is the same number that has coefficient x here, the same. So you have 24x minus 18x equals minus 27. Minus 16. So you have grouped the one that has the same letter and the one that has no letter. So 24 minus 18, that should be 6x equal to minus 27 minus 16. Minus plus minus will give you minus. So you have 43. So you divide both sides by 6 to get x. So x is equals to minus 6 odd number, 1 over 6. 7. The answer is 7. At least 6 times 7, 42, remainder 1 over 6. So that's the answer. Again, the first thing to do, you clear the bracket. After you clear the brackets, you have this. So after that, you cross multiply. So when you cross multiply, this 4 will multiply this, this 3 will multiply all this. So you now come 4 times 6x, we have 24x, 4 times 4, 16, equals sign. Then 3 times 6, 18x, minus 3 times minus 9, minus 27. Then you collect the like terms. After that, you simplify. So that is that. So if you have any comments, don't hesitate to drop it there. I will gladly reply you. And don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day. Thank you.